Good morning, South Florida. This Friday, waking up to very warm temperatures. While most of the area were in the upper 70s and low 80s this morning, overnight, and by the sun came up, 86 degrees. So that's a morning low in Key West. Pretty impressive. So very warm start. Now that the sun is up, we're going to heat up really fast, and the feels like temperatures are going to reach into the triple digits yet again. Up to 105 degrees, that's what it could feel like out there. But the actual high for today, 94 degrees and a chance of afternoon thunderstorms. 4th of July forecast for tomorrow, chance for thunderstorms once again.